Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Control. So, the last mission I finished was the face of my enemy. And we just searched around every area using levitation to find loads of hidden spots in previous areas and find level 6 doors. The countermeasures, I ain't really been doing those, to be honest, because every time I go to the area it says they're just never there, or there's only 3 there or whatever. So we got the sector elevator for the dark place, self-reflection and synchronicity, which I don't even know where is. Then we're going to do this one, search for the slide protection, dimensional research. So I'm trying to think what that area was called, synchronicity or something. There's no area called that. So I don't know how the fuck it gives us missions saying locate the mirror in synchronicity. Where the fuck's that? Synchronicity. Synchronicity. Oh, it is here. It's in this area, you know. But we're going to do this one. So we need to go to Ashtray Maze, so we better go to Luck and Probability first. Alright, so we've got some demons. Holy shit, that's a new one. Come on, shoot a missile then. Easy money. And I'm pretty sure we are where we need to be. So, I'm gonna hit the maze. Remember this maze? You could never run through that one, I remember. I think you run around twice and it changes twice. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know how this area works, man. Oh, what? We have to now travel to maintenance? What's the point of that? Seriously, making us run all that way. For fuck's sake. Janitor office is over here, I think.
There's no Artie. Where is he?
So it's given us three missions to do, basically. Just got a load of new missions. So Finnish Tango. What a mess. So talk to the plants in central research. So this is just traveling over and over again to get stuff done. It is infuriating. I think this is the closest. So just go straight up then right. And we can't go there because it's fucking blocked off. So how do we get there? We have to go through protective studies. A lot of running over and over again. Talk to the plants. We literally have to find the plants.
Talk to the plants. Small talk was never.
I hope your day has been productive, little plant. That really works, huh?
So I'm gonna have to find all the plants now. How are we going to know which ones to go to?
I hope those nasty hiss haven't been bothering you too much.
Seems to me there's five. But five in this area alone is a bit too much. Because we've ran a large portion already. Oh no, we've got three.
I wish my leaves were as pretty as yours.
Two more. Here's one.
Do you have a family? I have a brother.
One more.
I miss him a lot.
Here it is. Oh, it weren't that hard.
They say I'm the director, but what does that mean? I have no experience in leadership roles. I have no on-the-job training.
Oh, there's one more, for fuck's sake. Six in total. We found five. And it's all in this one area, so there's one more somewhere. Got to figure out where the bastard is. Oh, maybe right at the top floor. Their asses. Let's go back up to that plant.
Your chlorophyll really brings out the green in your leaves. That's all of them.
Okay, what a mess. Talk to the plants.
I kind of wish there were more. They're good listeners.
So we need to go for the next. The next one. Eradicate the mold. Medical wing. Maintenance wing. We need to go to the containment medical wing. quite a bit to travel. So north then east.
What's gotten in here too? All right.
How do we destroy them then? Via these big paws. Another one. Should be one more. Oh, there. Nope, one more somewhere. Oh, I hate places like this where it's hard to find. Oh, got it. One more maintenance sector. Let's get to the fast travel again now. To get to the coolant pumps. Okay. this is the way we need to go.
The mold's gotten in here too? All right. Let's get cleaning.
Find where these pus spores are. There's one. Be on the lower level, surely. No, they don't seem to be down in the lower levels. And now I've come down here, I bet I won't be able to get back up there. At the top. All at the top. I don't know where this other... Where's this asshole? Seems all that pus shit's at the top, not down here. I'm surprised I only managed to find half of them. Doesn't really make any sense. Oh, it does. Last one. boss once. Where have I missed one? One is. This doesn't make any fucking sense. I cannot see it anywhere. What the fuck? Last one. What the hell is this mold? I can't find it and I'm getting fucking pissed off. Oh my god, you blind idiot. What a blind idiot. Finnish Tango. We need to go back to the janitor's office.
I just take a seat. This is what being a janitor is all about. I suppose the janitor's assistant does need proper janitor attire.
Search the janitor's whereabouts of R.E.
Now this boy left, said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday. Guess I'm about to find out.
Follow Artie's visions. Kicking ass. Okay, here we go. Control point. We are unlocking loads with this shit. Radio, but the copyright songs is off. The furnace, aren't we allowed to burn outdated paperwork in it? Seems like a waste of perfectly good fire. I'm just trying to save you a few bucks and a lot of sweat. Usually people in suits appreciate that, right? What is the furnace even heating? Who's in charge of it anyway? It's always lit, but I never see anyone tend to it, and the noise it makes, isn't it a little odd and off? I mean, I can't be the only one who hears that weird wheezing or whatever it is. Someone should take a look at that thing. Might be time for a replacement. All right, let's follow. Fuck. Careful, those things that are firing at us. Carrying too much mods, I think. Oh, back to the motel we go. Got the key. So what room? Janitor. Follow Artie's visions. New control point in the maintenance sector. The fucking quarry. A response team was dispatched, possibly AW in progress at Redacted Albany at the scene. The team encountered and retrieved AI-63. AI-63, what is that supposed to mean? RT. The Bureau discovered numerous online message board regarding loud noises coming from an abandoned shipping warehouse belonging to the Redacted Corporation. Local law enforcement discovered numerous bodies in a various state of mutilation in the vicinity. This, along with the noises, seems to be evidence of a werewolf due to the fact that they only occurred on the last three full moons. Field agent Redacted accompanied a squad of ranger trainees to the site as a form of field of training. The likelihood of a genuine AW was considered low. Despite this evaluation, the team encountered a highly volatile old item, which they successfully retrieved. So Artie is an altered, is he? Oh, okay, this is what I was trying to get into earlier. Finally opened. Black Rock Quarry. It's a whole new area. Upon arrival, the squad broke into the warehouse and discovered boxes of undelivered merchandise abandoned by the previous owner of the warehouse. As they investigated, the noise Redacted along the south side of the building caused it to collapse inward. Wooden crates and accelerated physical Redacted from Redacted rendered field agent and two of the trainees unconscious. The others escaped the warehouse where it collapsed entirely in the rubble. They found A163RE at the origin of the redacted, attracting and repelling debris. They stood guard around the item until the moon set, at which point the altered effect ceased. They returned the item to the Bureau without further incident, no fatalities incurred. The collapse of the warehouse was not witnessed by civilians, and thus no re-informing by the communications department as required. Enemies a piece of piss. Can't get up there. Oh shit, didn't float at first.
Do you see it?
The results are incredible, more so the speed of discovery. This allows us A14 copies our speech, but after numerous tests, we discover that certain words are missing from its vocabulary. You began isolating these words, cross-referencing with esoteric texts from the early days of the Bureau. You found that these words, when arranged in particular formations and spoken at varying speeds and cadences, elicit a reaction from all materials. We tested this specific string of words, a formula. If you were on the other altered items kept in the examination hall, varying physical responses recorded with each one with an 82% success rate. We've proven that words can tangibly affect these items. Specific applications must be explored, possibly for containment or identification purposes. This will drastically change our approach moving forward, and to think there are still more words to be found. It's like running through a forest slip.
Samba push.
Hey, good. For a fin. Holidays, holy.
Adi?
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a moan. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
So, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. Otherwise, see you in my next video.